Well, at 6:50 now, employees of the Louisiana Workforce Commission have been sifting through hundreds of individual cases. WDSU News reporter Rosa Flores dropped off to their offices in Baton Rouge earlier this month.
That's right. We followed her every step of the way, and those on the long list had complaints about their efforts to get unemployment benefits. After a close look, though, the director of the state's Unemployment Insurance Administration says certain things do have to change. She sat down with Rosa for another story you will see only on 6.
When WDSU delivered hundreds of concerns regarding unemployment benefits to Baton Rouge, the stack ended up on the desk of Suzy Sonnier, the director in charge of Unemployment Insurance Administration.
We have gone through the